Hi, Denise Lee Yohn here with the next in this series of questions for my brand assessment tool, which measures if you're building your brand the way great brands do. Think about the human resources efforts at your company and give them a rating on a scale of 1 to 10, where a 1 indicates that your company usually only uses your brand to bring excitement to employee rallies or in corporate meetings or to make the materials look good for them. And a 10 on that 1 to 10 scale indicates that your company uses your brand and its values as a filter for recruiting and hiring new employees, as a tool for training and developing them, and as a motivator for rewarding and retaining them. If you want your brand to achieve real traction with your customers outside your company, it needs to have real traction inside. Human resources should ensure that the managers and leaders of your company are equipped and empowered to use your brand in every stage of the employee's journey. Tune in tomorrow for question number 8, which is about customer experience.